place to start. But it's a work of art. It's still a work in progress. But it comes from my heart. I hung it on the wall in hopes that you would see a chance if you would drop in and maybe think of me. 'Cause you always told me that I had a talent that I couldn't hide inside. How brutally honest you were at times. You always made me feel like forgotten colors on a canvas. You always made me feel like darkest shades of blue. And you always swept me in and spun around and mixed me up. And you're still making it so damn hard for me to forget you. Call this one escaping. It's anything but that. If anything, evading feelings of where I'm at. I had an indie purple for love. The jealousy is green, and red is when you left me, and yellow's everything I'm doing to make myself happier now that you're not here. But every day I wake up and pictures in my mind make you appear. I throw pain at these empty white pages until I feel like I've shed enough of my skin, and somehow you creep back in. 'Cause you always made me feel like forgotten colors on the canvas. You always made me feel like the darkest shades of blue. You always swept me in and spun me round and mixed me up. And you're still making it so damn hard for me to forget you. Could I call you my poison? Could I call you my muse? My model, my medium, the mad inspiration I use. Those long sweeping motions, like when you danced with me. It still feels unfinished, I still don't feel free. 'Cause you always made me feel like forgotten colors on a canvas. You always made me feel like the darkest shades of blue. And you always swept me in, spun me round, and mixed me up. You're still making it so damn hard for me to forget you. Oh. I call this one my nature. It's the only piece I get. Could say it's starting over. Haven't decided yet.